20 years experience in medicine, research and development has brought another award to Bioptron AG. At the Anti-Aging Medicine European Congress in Paris, Zepta received the first place trophy for medical device in the field of light therapy.
Radi se o praktično Oscaru.
It's like the Oscar for light therapy, actually medical devices in that field. It is prestige award which was received at the Anti-Aging European Congress for the most efficient and the innovative technology that was shown on the market this year. The Bioptron stand was very busy and the best local and foreign experts were talking about their experience in the application of Bioptron polarized light. I emphasized so many times that I had an opportunity to work with Bioptron on a military medical academy. And it was logical to continue use Bioptron polarized light during my private practice and anti-aging. This award is confirmation that I was right. French expert Dr. Depardieu was not hiding his enthusiasm. Everyone at the Bioptron stand showed big interest in his work. While riding on the subway, Tiana was pushed by other passenger. She appeared with two bruises on the outer side of both arms. On her arrival, I took pictures of her skin by using a special camera. I measured the depth and color of hematoma and finally treated her with Bioptron for 14 minutes. I told her to rest and waited. It happened in the morning. In the afternoon, I treated her again with light therapy. The famous doctor Michael McNamara, the Zepta ambassador and doctor of Novak Djokovic, spoke in TV show Bilena for You.
Yes, there are many ways to live longer, but by far the best way is to first live healthier. I, for example, have my own nutritious pattern that I followed since I was a teenager. I prefer not to eat meat, but I don't do this because there was any vegetarianism going on when I was young. I just thought it was not healthy. I put it in my mouth, and it turns out that for some people, eating meat isn't healthy. But one thing we can all do, despite whether you like to eat meat, fish, chicken, or what, or vegetables, or anything else, is healthy food preparation. My kitchen is equipped for more than 15 years with Zepta Home Art, but not because it's beautiful, which it is, but because on a functional basis, it allows me to cook much, much healthier. I cook at lower temperature. Therefore, when you cook at low temperature, you avoid to make specific molecules that are known to be carcinogenic and dangerous, namely acrolein, paracyclic aromatic hydrocarbons. These are molecules that we find in such things as algicides, as cigarette smoke, and we can avoid them by cooking at low temperature. Not just meat, but fish, poultry, any types of protein can produce these dangerous molecules. And that's why I'm so happy to use Zepta Home Art, because it's a better, more healthy food presentation.
This year at the Congress, we found out that color light is a big trend in medicine. This April, Bioptron also took part at the World Anti-Aging Congress in Monaco. Strategically, we opened field of anti-aging in Monaco. We were busy because they recognized innovative technology which specialists in anti-aging maybe didn't had opportunity to see so far. This European Congress and other Congress in the future are follow-up and their expansion of application Bioptron in doctor and everyday practice. In Paris, Dr. Lelošević presented a study she had been doing with Serbian colleagues for years and in that way reconfirmed the opinion of the jury consisting of medical experts, production leaders in anti-aging industry and reporters. I must say we did the study with French laboratory Revita Care for mesotherapy, who also won the Oscar. I say Oscar. If it is in the film industry, this is Oscar in the anti-aging. I'm so proud. Dr. Lalošević emphasized the importance of yellow light, which is very popular in ladies' saloons because of its life drainage and circulation effects. Bioptron gives good results in mesotherapy of cellulite because when we do it, there is a risk of appearing hematomas, which women don't like, and that is the point when Bioptron is very useful. Many visitors of the Congress were impressed by the miraculous effects of Bioptron. The polarized light stimulates mitochondria in cells. They are like car engines, they fill our body with energy, and if you re-energize your mitochondria, they stimulate the production of collagen and elastin. Bioptron stimulates the production of new cells and the creation of new skin layer. It is similar with muscles and bones. So the process, which naturally lasts 21 days, becomes shorter with Bioptron light therapy, as I have shown here today. Lectures of the most eminent experts were organized during the Congress, and Dr. McNamara received many congratulations on his speech.
First of all, with the Elixir of Youth, there's one aspect is to look younger, and we want to look younger. If it's clinically proven that Bioptron light therapy in combination with anti-aging Zepter cosmetics is extremely useful to reduce the signs of aging, reduces fine lines, it reduces wrinkles. And if we look better, no matter who we are, no matter what age we are, what sex we are, if we look better, we look in the mirror, we're going to feel better. We're going to have a much more positive attitude on our health. And it's a really well-known fact that your immune system gets a positive boost when you have such self-satisfaction. So on that aspect, the Elixir of Youth on the outside is extremely good. Second, if we use Bioptron light therapy daily, we know that it decreases body inflammation. That's how it reduces pain, for example, in the joints, in the skin. It makes wounds heal faster and better with less scar formation because of its anti-inflammatory and positive immune effects. So if we use this on a daily basis, we can also reduce our daily level of general body inflammation. And that's another Elixir of Youth, because if we reduce inflammation, we reduce the risk to get stroke, heart attack, and cancer, as well as a multitude of other diseases, including Alzheimer's disease. So yes, there's a two-faceted approach to the production or the promotion of youth with Bioptron light therapy.
The application of Bioptron is also important after other anti-aging techniques, which are changing every year like fashion trends. Nowadays, the threads are very popular. There are 3D mesothreads and also silk soft threads, which are absorbent. They also leave skin for 1 to 2 centimeters. And we can use Bioptron polarized light in both procedures. This is the field we plan to do case study also, because in case of 3D mesothreads, we apply them just like the sutures in skin in various directions, and after their absorption, they cause the production of collagen and make skin flat. That is a process which lasts at least 6 weeks, and it is very interesting to use Bioptron after and, let's say, house practice for spreading absorptions of threads and make new collagen. It was an opportunity to present other Zepter products as well. First of all, Zepter Cosmetics, which gives 40% better results in combination with Bioptron light therapy. The most innovative formula in the field of anti-aging and also most efficient cream for cellulite, which is, as you all know, global problem we constantly fight again. The effective formula for daily using and special edition of paraben-free and anti-allergic creams, which permission regenerative effects, tonify skin, make it more elasticity with just one daily use improve healthier and younger appearance of your skin. Many Parisian girls came to be informed when it was the right time to start using any of the anti-aging techniques. It's not idea to wait until 50. Unfortunately, this is a case I see every day in my practice. Women say they are satisfied with their look in the 50s. I absolutely agree, and it is lovely to look nice without using such procedures. But on the other side, there are so many opportunities. They don't have to wait until 50s or 60s and try to do something then. I'm afraid it's too late. It is much better to do small steps earlier. Simulate skin, make it look younger and regenerate it. An additional treatment in oncology, special in breast cancer and prostate cancer. It is unique area in medicine we would like to develop in the future. The award for the light that heals in the City of Light is an incentive for the entire team of doctors and experts to continue their work. For men, the number one topic was hair loss, and Bioptron can also help. Besides cosmetologists, family physicians also saw the importance of the light therapy, which received so many awards.